It's been 14 years, 28 Shin Shinim, each one making their unique imprint on the Milwaukee Jewish community. They work hard, very hard, penetrating this community. In the Milwaukee Jewish Day School, the JCC, synagogue schools, and Nicolay High School, at Hillel, BBYO, Interlaken, at all community-wide Israel events throughout the Jewish community, and even within the greater Milwaukee community. They teach, they talk, they play, they sing and dance, they laugh, they create art, and they share, and they're always making music. They are the young Israeli emissaries, and when they are done, they have touched hundreds of people who have learned just a little bit more about Israel through their personal connections. And when they are done, they return to Israel with a bit more understanding of Jews and Judaism in the United States. The end result we have not yet to see, but in the meantime, relationships have grown, shared simchas have occurred, strong friendships have developed, and Israel, especially Sovev Kinneret, is just that much closer to our hearts.
Shalom everybody, Erev Tov. I'm Shai Raviv and I had the honor to be the first Shin Shin together with Alina Yermolenok in 2002-2003. My main work was at the Milwaukee Jewish Day School and also took part in JCC's activities. I'm from Kibbutz Ashdot Yaakov Miuchad in the Jordan Valley, but in the last 11 years I live in Tel Aviv. I studied psychology and business and now I work as the head of marketing communication in a small engineering company called Mobius Protection Systems. I share my life with my wonderful husband Yaniv, and this is our seven months old baby boy Ori, who was born on the very last Seder. You are always welcome to visit us in Tel Aviv anytime you want to catch up some sun.
Hard to believe how fast 10 years passed.
10 years ago we left Israel.
Two girls who didn't know each other.
To an unknown, faraway place and a very,
very cold. We met warm and accepting community and wonderful families.
That was the beginning of a beautiful friendship and wonderful partnership between the community and our family.
Dear families, you were our home for the entire year, and we tried to be your home when you visited in Israel.
When Deb, Mara, Haley, and Adina came to visit in Israel, we were your home away from home up in the north.
We celebrated together Sam and Gabe's bar mitzvah and Sid bat mitzvah.
And we also celebrated together our weddings in Israel.
But it's only the beginning.
Get ready, the next Shin Shins are on their way.
We love you all very much. The Goldfarbs,
the Alperts,
the Katzes,
and the Carniels.
Hello, my beloved families. Tak is here from Seoul. As you know, I'm an exchange student here. And I miss you so much, and I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to come visit you again and for you to come visit me in Israel when I'm back, of course. It's getting so cold here. It reminds me of Milwaukee, but not quite yet. When it gets Milwaukee cold, I'm going to go to the Philippines and be on the beach. But I'll still think of you. And I love you very much. I miss you tons. And can't wait to talk to you soon. Natalie.
Shalom everybody. My name is Einav, if you don't know me. I was a Shin Shin about 7 years ago, together with Maor Edry, the end of 2007 and 2008. I was the JCC Shin Shin back then. I loved it, and I miss it. And I think it was a huge, huge part of my life, who shaped who I am today and where I am today, definitely. Today I'm actually living in the States. I live in Boulder, Colorado. I go to school at Naropa University, a very small liberal arts school here. And I'm studying psychology and I'm doing really good. I really love it here. It's beautiful. Very different from Milwaukee. Not a lot of cold, snowy days, which is great. But I still miss Israel, of course. I just moved back here this summer. So I've been in Israel before that. I was going to school there. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to be in Milwaukee over winter break and in the summer. I'd love to see you all. And I want to thank my host families back then, who are still my families today, the Copeland Greens and the Shapiras, and Elsie, who was like a mom and still is, and Rakifit, who is no longer in Milwaukee, but she's always with us. And that said, everyone who supported us through that year, which was amazing, both me and Maor always talk about it whenever we meet and whenever we talk, which is a lot. So you guys really made an influence in us and shaped our lives. So thank you so much for that. We love you. I love you. And I hope to see you soon.
My name is Maor Edri, and I was a Shin Shin in Milwaukee in 2008.
My name is Nitzan Edri, and I was a Shin Shin in Milwaukee in 2010. We are both students now. I go to Bar-Ilan University in Ramat Gan, and I study law and political science.
And I study industrial engineering and management in Ben-Gurion University in Be'er Sheva. For both of us, the year in Milwaukee was a life-changing experience. And it couldn't be the same without our great host families who made this whole experience so special. So thank you so much. We love you and miss you a lot.
The fact we both were Shin Shinim in Milwaukee make the whole relationship with the community even stronger for us. We can share the memories with each other, and it's really meaningful for us until today. So
thank you so much, guys.
We love you.
Hello, everybody. We are Daritan and Yaniv Karmi, the Shin Shins of 08-09.
And we want to say thank you to the beautiful community of Milwaukee, and especially to our families that host us.
I am working now in Beit Yera High School. I'm working for the Jewish Agency, and I am coming this summer with the Mifgashim program.
Yay! I'm right now a student in Be'er Sheva University in Ben-Gurion, and I also work in Dimona as a teacher for 7th and 8th graders for Judaism, and I'm also working at the Jewish Agency and their activism programs. So we want to say thank you, and that we love you
and miss you
all the time, and we are keep coming back and see you all the time, but it always seems like it's too long.
So thank you, everybody, and enjoy your meeting.
We love you.
Hey guys, how are you doing? My name is Yuval. I was the Shin Shin in Milwaukee in 2010. And it was 4.5 years ago. Still feels like yesterday. Anyway, my job over there was to work at the day school and direct activities about Israel for the kids of all ages, from kindergarten to middle school, and even paid a few visits to Nicolay and even Hillel. And basically, what you're trying to do is make the kids develop a stronger bond and connection to Israel through your point of view by knowing a teenager. Not a teenager, more in like a young adult that come from Israel right off their high school. You get to know the kids and spend time with them through the day. And really form a true connection between the two communities. I think that one of the things that really helped that year be so meaningful for me is staying with two most amazing host families that I could ever ask for. And the first family was the Burns family, Bill and Edie Burns, who were really kind to welcome a new teenager to their family for 6 whole months. And second one was the Wickman family, Mark and Susan Wickman. And with both of them, I've had so many good times and memories together. We traveled together, and I got to meet all the cousins and the bigger families through holidays and grandmas and grandpas and everything. So it was a really fun and meaningful experience for me that I would never forget. And first thing that I'll do after I finish the army service in May, I'll come to visit Milwaukee. So hang in there, and I'll see you around.
Everybody, I'm Sneer Shoshani. I was a Shin Shin in Milwaukee in 2010-2011 with Yela. My host families was the Kleiners and the Carniels. I want to thank you all the Milwaukee families that host the Shin Shins in the past. I think the host family is one of the biggest parts in this year, and I will never forget the time with the families and things that we did together. And they are now like my real family.
Hey, this is Yael, and I'm here in Sukkot evening, and I wanted to tell all of you to be a host family is an amazing thing, to take someone and bring him inside your house and make him feel one of the family members is a huge thing, and everything I left to say is thank you, I'm thankful, and I love you all.
My name is Hadass David, and I was a Shin Shin in Milwaukee in 2011 and 2012. Today, I'm an officer and the IDF spokesperson unit, and I still live in Kibbutz Kinneret. I just wanted to say thank you all. Thank you for the most incredible year I had in my life. I had so much fun, and I have so many good memories and good times in Milwaukee, and I just wanted to thank you for letting me be a part of your life and you guys being a part of my life. That's it. I miss you all. Thank you to my host families, the Tzvi's and the Swartz. Thank you, Elsie. Thank you for everybody in the JCC and MGDS and everybody in the Federation. I love you.
Shalom. My name is Moshe Shmueli. I'm 20 years old. I live in Ilania, small moshav in the Lower Galilee, Israel. I was a Shin Shin in Milwaukee 2 years ago. Now I'm a combat fighter at Golani Brigade, part of the IDF, Israel Defense Forces. I wanted to say a big thank you, Toda Rabba, to my two wonderful host families, the Graupe family and the Moser family. And I know it has been 2 years, but I miss you guys every day. Think about you, think about the kids, how they do in school, in college. I wanted to say thank you for letting me into your house, showing me love, letting me be a part, and showing me how you love each other. I came as a shaliach to bring Israel to the community, and you told me a lot about how it's like to be a part of the community, how it's like to be an American, how it's like to be Jewish in America, and thank you for that, for everything you did for me, which was a lot. It's an incredible thing that you can just come as a stranger to family, and after half a year you feel a part of it, and that's exactly what you gave me. So, Toda Rabba, again I miss you, and hopefully I'll see you soon in Israel or in Milwaukee, whatever comes first. Mitgagea velitot.
My name is Nitzan, and I was a Shin Shin between 2012 to 2013 with Moshe. I stayed with the Carniels, Mitch, Flo, and Dara, and the Gottliebs, Karen, Jason, Talia, Josh, and Levi. And as you can see right now, I'm in my army base and my room, which I'm sharing with 7 other girls, which is crazy. But I really feel like I learned so many skills during my year in Milwaukee that I can use right now. Which make it a lot easier, actually. And I have 2 more years for my army service, and I'm still doing many of the things I love to do, like drawing, horseback riding, hiking, and I really miss all of you guys. I had the greatest time visiting you in Milwaukee. I hope I get to see you soon. Miss you.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Benary, and I was a Shin Shin in Milwaukee in 2013 and 14. It was a very amazing year for me, with lots of experiences. I had the opportunity of living with 2 amazing, warm, loving, caring host families who became much more than just host families. The first family I lived with in the first half of the year was the Kramer Stevensons, with Larry and Katie as the parents. With Larry, who I spent hours and hours watching the same TV shows and movies that I think only we liked and only we enjoyed talking about. And Katie, who we spent so much time talking about everything from the situation in the Middle East to my grandmother's eggplant recipe that she actually served in her book club meetings. So I think that was pretty successful. After half a year, I moved to the Bolands with Kevin and Diane, the parents. Kevin, who is a teacher by heart, and was always willing to speak to me and talk to me about American culture and American history, usually around the fireplace or the fire pit, which worked out perfectly for me because I was always looking for learning and studying about the new culture. And then there's Diane, who I found out is as involved as anybody in the Jewish community of Milwaukee. She found out what's going on with me quicker when before I was even able to tell her about what's going on.
Hello everyone.
Hi.
Today we took all to the Kinneret and to our partnership region to see this beautiful place. And it's also an opportunity to speak about one of the most influential programs in the Milwaukee Jewish community,
which is the Shin Shin program. The Shin Shins, we were lucky to meet them for 3 years in Milwaukee, and what we learned is that it's one of the most amazing and important programs. It enables so many kids from JCC, MJDS, synagogues, Nicolay, and so many other programs to meet Israelis in their own age and to learn so much for them about Israel, to engage with Israel, to connect with Israel. So we're so happy and honored that you invited us to celebrate with you this amazing, amazing program.
And it's also, you know, for us, working with the Shin Shin was an amazing opportunity and a great preparation to being parents. So, you know, we're thrilled from that opportunity. And hey! What a surprise!
Bye, everyone!
Bye, everyone. We miss you.